ஹலோ கைஸ் வெல்கம் பேக் டு மை ஸ்ட்ரீம். நம்ம மாஃபியாவை கண்டினியூஷன் பார்க்க போகிறோம். ஒரு ஒரு குண்டு பயப்படுறதுனால நம்ம லைவ் வந்து பேசுறதுக்கே லேட் ஆயிடுச்சு. என்ன பண்றாங்களா இந்த குட்டி? மொபைல் வாட்சிங் போட்டு டிஸ்போஸ் பண்ணிட்டு வந்துடலாமா? நாங்களை காலி பண்ணிட்டு ஜஸ்டாடி சத்யா பண்ணி மாதிரியே கத்தினு இருப்பாரு. பண்ணிடும் போல பில்லி வாங்க. நாள் தான் வந்து நினைக்கிறான். இங்கே பார்த்து
I have to tell you why I became a priest.
Because of what you saw during the war.
That was a lie. I became a priest because of what I did during the war. What it turned me into. When I was over there, crammed together with all the other disposable Negroes. All the hurt, all the rage I'd accumulated over my life came boiling up, and once it was out, well, you don't want to know.
I doubt anyone's losing sleep over some dead Nazis.
That's not the point. The men I killed, killing them should have meant something to me. Should have had weight, but it didn't. And glimpsing what was buried down inside me, it was too much.
I know who I am.
I know you do, son. And that's what terrifies me. They say the good Lord only burdens us with what we can carry. Oh, worst trick Satan ever pulled was making tobacco taste so damn good.
கவனவன் இப்போ நான் சொல்ல வரேன்.
You hungry? Because I just ate.
Then I guess I'm good.
I could go for some ice cream later on.
Yeah, sure, I'll keep that in mind. What's this all about?
We're meeting a friend at a Cuban restaurant in the French ward, a place called Villa Del Mar. I'll fill you in on the way. Let's go.
Friend we'll meet. Is it someone I know?
Nah. Ex-company pal Robert Marshall. Has a line on an asshole we worked with before your time. A man by the name of Connor Aldridge.
I remember the name. Two of you had some kind of falling out.
The fallout would suggest there was a time when we were in.
You're dragging my ass around town because of him. Something had to go down.
Look, all you need to know is that Aldridge is a traitorous cocksucker who got good men killed. And if he's in New Bordeaux, I promise you it's not for the booze and cheap blowjobs.
Never is.
We're driving here!
Yeah. Anyway, never is.
good taste in music. Oh, careful! So what was I saying? Oh, right. You're a little rusty behind the wheel, Lincoln.
எப்படியோ மணி அதில் டெபாசிட் பண்ணி வச்சிருக்கேன், இதெல்லாம் காலியிட்டு தான்.
His friend will meet. Is this someone I know?
Watch the road! Watch it!
Like I was saying, his friend will meet. Is this someone I know?
Nah. Ex-company pal Robert Marshall. Has a look. And an asshole we worked with before your time. Man by the name of Connor Aldridge.
I remember the name. Two of you had some kind of falling out.
A fallout?
அங்க போட்டாங்களா? எத்தனை வண்டியா? Okay.
I would suggest there was a time when we were in.
You're dragging my ass around town because of him. Something had to go down.
Look, all you need to know is that Aldridge is a traitorous cocksucker who got good men killed. And if he's in New Bordeaux, I promise you it's not for the booze and cheap blowjobs.
Never is.
You ever get a chance to meet up with that gal you kept going on about? The one with the ass?
Well, they all got asses, but I assume you mean Regine.
Regine, yeah, that's the one. So how about it?
Nah. I mean, I saw her around, and she went off the rails.
Don't look, but we've got police incoming.
Fucking these cops now.
Anyway, as I was saying, man, I mean, I saw her around, but shit went off the rails. What about that girl who kept writing you? She seemed cool.
Yeah, real cool. Right up until she went and got hitched to an accountant from New York City.
Shit. Sorry, man.
I had some friends of mine run a report on him, pulled everything. Seems like a decent guy.
You sir?
No. Too West out.
And fuck him. And fuck her too.
Burke says you can help me keep the cops mellow. That true?
Of course it is. I'm just getting a feel for how they do things around this precinct. But I can still make things happen.
ஒரு டின்னர் சாப்பிட்ன பேசுறதுக்கு கடை எவ்வளோ தூரம் வந்தீங்க?
Where the fuck is Marshall?
Sorry to keep you ladies waiting. Robert Marshall. Johnny Boy and I work together at the company. Excuse me. You know, I gave you a shot to sit in the back seat and you didn't take it.
Oh.
Ungrateful fuck. Sorry about that.
Marshall here is one of New Bordeaux's finest bounty hunters.
Is that a
cattle prod? Works every time. Although it does create a hell of a mess when my skips shit themselves.
I'll keep that in mind.
So what did you learn about Aldridge?
Little birdie told me he's been sniffing around our favorite Cuban bartender, Horatio Balmana.
Balmana? Are you sure?
Afraid so.
If Aldridge is such a big deal, why is he exposing himself over a bartender?
Therein lies the question, my dark-skinned compadre.
Let's go.
Looks like someone was intent on keeping folks inside.
Let's get in there.
Gee.
God damn.
No more plantains for me.
Hello? Anyone here?
What kind of sick fuck shoots up a birthday party?
Aldridge doesn't see the world the way we do. There is no order and there are no rules that he won't break.
That's why I had to get away from him. And that life.
Hey, you sure about Marshall? Man seems kind of tilted.
Tilted? Nah, he's good.
Hey, this fella down here is still alive. Oh, wait, no. That's his brains. Hey, this fella down here has got his brains and his frijoles.
Okay, yeah. So maybe he's a little off.
No one. Inge yaar illada.
We should see if Balmana's upstairs.
Poor bastard.
Over there. Meet Horatio Balmana. Shit.
Really?
What? It's an upman. Balmana was a pilot in the Cuban Revolutionary Armed Forces.
Back in November 62, the Navy found him and a couple of his pals floating in the Gulf, and they brought him in.
Which is where you come in, I suppose.
I was already a nom, but I heard about it. Almana spilled everything he knew about Castro. We planted a news story about the crew being found dead. And that poor bastard ended up here, tending bar.
The way this hand's cut up, Aldridge knows what he's doing. He was trying to get Balmana to talk. You all right?
Huh? Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah!
I got him.
Try not to kill this one, Lincoln. Don't let that cocksucker get away.
Not a chance.
None of this makes any sense. That can't be how it happened.
Lineups outside the power.
Don't let that cocksucker get away.
Not a chance.
Motherfucker's Wiley, doing the best I can here.
No சர்வைவர் டைடா.
None of this makes any sense. That that can't be how it happened. Oh.
Goddamn hold up.
Motherfucker, why? Doing the best I can here.
We got some questions for you.
Come here.
Don't kill me, man. Don't kill me.
Why the fuck you running?
Have you seen you?
Fair point. Come on. I got someone who wants to talk to you.
It's damn good bourbon, huh?
Is that enough? Then you're smoking.
Goddamn right it is.
Moving up in the world.
Who the fuck are you guys?
What's your name?
Fernando. La gente me llama...
Huh?
People call me Chucky.
You let people call you Chucky? Now why would you... You know, forget it. There's a dead man upstairs. Name's Balmana.
Yeah, so?
So, the man we're after is the one who shot the living shit out of this place.
What's that got to do with me?
You're not too bright, are you, Chucky?
Oh, fuck!
You're the sole survivor of a goddamn massacre. That's what it's got to do with you. So, tell us what you heard.
All right, all right. Dami, the man who came in here, he was asking about a how.
How? What house?
I don't know. Balmana refused to say anything, and then he started screaming. Then he gave him a name, Pedro. Pedro Pang.
Say it again, so I can hear it.
Pedro. Pedro Pang.
Jesus Christ. And that was it!
He told another man he was with that they needed to get the crew to the plane as quickly as possible. That's everything I hear. All my mother!
That mean anything to you?
Pedro Pang's a code name for a CIA safe house here in the city. Can you keep our pal here on ice back at your place?
Sure thing. All right, let's go check out your new digs, princess.
Ah.
Two of you find yourselves in need of sniper support, hit me up on the radio.
Adios, Chucky.
Stand up.
Ooh.
We can't just sit here. We need to get our asses to the safe. The Pedro Pan safe house is located in an old distillery in the southwest corner of the bayou.
All right, let's go.
Oh.
From the looks of that restaurant, Aldridge has some well-trained men working with him.
No surprise. Cocksucker was always partial to freelancers.
Never could see the appeal of using mercenaries myself.
Didn't see you complaining when that Noong MSF battalion saved our asses last year.
Those are some mean motherfuckers. Lucky they were on our side.
Mercs aren't exactly known for being cuddly. Wouldn't last long if they were. Damn it, I left my cigarettes back at the restaurant.
Brother, you need to get yourself some love. Your ass is wound tight.
Well, that may be true. The only thing unwinding my ass is a bullet in that motherfucker's head.
All right, talk. Why the fuck you got such a hard on for this cat? And don't give me any of that traitorous fuck shit. Because while all that may be true, there's something else here.
You and me, we've been through a lot of shit together. Shit no one else knows about. Oh, the things we've had to do for our country.
Oh, fuck you, man. Don't give me the God and country speech. Save that for the goddamn grunts.
My point, Lincoln, is that we share a lot of secrets between us. But we also have a lot to keep to ourselves. Never ask the other. This one stays with me. At least for now.
Shit.
All right. Fuck it. But I ain't promising to let this go for good.
Fine. Safe house should be coming up. We're here. Motherfuck!
There's a lane down here. It's usually guarded, but under the circumstances, we should be okay.
What's the layout of this place?
The primary offices are outfitted with a mainframe computer system. Whatever Aldridge is here for, it's likely to be located there.
God damn it!
You see what I did to your friend here?
Yes.
And are you gonna be the same defiant motherfucker whose brains are gonna rain down on this earth?
No.
Good. Now let's go.
God damn it. They're gonna kill every last agent if we don't do something.
Then let's go stuff.
Come with me!
Oh,
shit!
Jesus, you're...
out of ammo. Now's our chance.
Get him, though!
Don't let me move. I ain't scared of you.
Shoot him from the...
He's gone.
He's dead.
Got your ass, no!
Don't stick around. Just go.
Understood.
Follow up on the ground, eh?
Is that a mail room back there?
Inspection station. We review every piece of mail leaving and entering the country.
How else would we keep an eye on all those common sympathizers?
Fucking yeah. Smart mouth, no gawk sucker! Just made it up!
All right, we're good.
Drobo here! Found him! Come tell me!
How many was that for me, Lincoln?
Crease my fucking skull!
Right there! Pay for this!
Tango down!
Moving to cover!
New app incoming! Hit him hard, Staff Sergeant!
You are fucked now!
I'm gonna drop him!
That weapon's mine!
Get it out, people!
It's my just fine.
How you like that?
Getting low! Shoot him from the side!
You stepped in it now. There! Right there!
All right, we're good.
Shit.
You hang on to it. I'll slide under and hold it open for me from the other side. You got it?
Got it.
But make it snappy.
Mind telling me why the CIA needs a compound like this in New Bordeaux?
Data sorting, signal traffic decoding, all for the Southeast United States and the Caribbean.
Yeah. Where's the fucking safe?
There it is. There's no safe.
Aldridge!
Welcome to the show, Johnny. You got one last chance. What's it going to be?
Don't tell that cocksucker anything. You gotta stand strong.
Oh, that's easy for him to say when he's out there, right? Show me where the safe is before I blow your fucking head off.
All right, all right. All right. All right.
Oh, you fucking coward. He's gonna kill you regardless.
Attaboy.
How's the hand?
How's the face?
Tell me, who's your colorful friend?
I'm the motherfucker who's gonna shove his colorful foot up your ass.
Oh, I like him, Johnny. He's a keeper. Just take what you want and go. Jackpot.
Doc! Now what?
I'll tell you now what. Come here.
What?
Oh, get up. So long, Johnny.
You fucking bastard. I'm gonna fucking kill you, Aldridge.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Fuck! We got company.
Okay. Hopefully he threw the sniper from on. It'll not appear now. Thank you. ஹலோ
என்னடா என்ன ரேஷனா
நேதரா ஹலோ ஆ சாமி சிலையா லைட்டிங் லைட்டிங் மாதிரிலாம் வேணாமாம்மா சிலை மாதிரி சின்னதாக வேணுமா இரு பார்க்குறேன்
சாமி
Thank you.
இங்க வச்சிருந்ததா?
Gotta be a key card around here somewhere.
Check the desks, the bodies, everywhere. God damn it. Fuck! Come on! Open, god damn it! Motherfucker!
Somebody get it! Found the car.
And get this door open.
Your mom. For the military party.
God damn it!
What'd he take?
Surveillance photos, satellite imagery, and asset files from anyone who's come into the country from Cuba over the last 10 years. Fuck!
What the hell's this guy after? You know something.
I've had my suspicions ever since Chucky said he overheard Aldridge talking about a plane. Balmana and his crew were piloting a plane out of Havana, but they weren't looking to defect. They were returning something that didn't belong to them. The CIA codenamed the incident Dvochka, which in Russian means little girl or commie princess or some goddamn thing. Anyway, the plane's cargo was part of a Russian R-12 theater ballistic missile.
Which part are we talking about?
The thermonuclear warhead part.
Well, this shit just got a hell of a lot more interesting.
A storm took the plane down mid-flight. Balmana and his crew bailed. After 12 months of searching, the CIA considered Dvochka lost at sea. Nothing to be done about it.
Unless it wasn't lost at sea.
Unless, right. Unless it wasn't. If Aldridge gets his hands on this, there's no telling what he'll do.
All right. So if Aldridge took the files and surveillance photos to track this thing down, then we need another way to find it. What about Balmana's crew?
If we could track down another one of the assholes that was on that flight, they may be able to tell us what we need to know. The mainframe's connected to a network that should allow us to patch in and access Balmana's files. Okay. We got it.
It was a four-man crew on the plane.
Uh-huh.
Two of them managed to make it back to Havana. But Balmana and a man by the name of Ruben Paez came to the States.
Where's Paez now?
Looks like the CIA got him a job as a janitor at a department store in Frisco Fields.
There's no way Aldridge leaves a loose end like that kicking around. The poor bastard's on his way out. He doesn't even know it.
Then I guess we better get to Pius before Aldrich does.
What are you?
This man, Connor Aldrich. When did you first meet him?
June 1954. We went into Guatemala as part of PB Success, and then we went our separate ways and ran into each other again in Vietnam.
Well, according to these reports, Mr. Aldrich was very successful in infiltrating the NBA. So successful, in fact, he cultivated several contacts that became double agents.
That's one way of putting it.
And how would you put it?
Let's just say you shouldn't believe everything you read. I can type up some bullshit on fancy letterhead, doesn't change the fact that it's bullshit.
Mr. Donovan, did you or did you not have contact with Connor Aldrich in the summer of 1968 in New Bordeaux?
That cocksucker died in an alleyway in Saigon. I'm done talking about him.
I need to call this in to Langley. Meet me in the French ward, and we'll track down Pius.
I know the position, Bora. I have been around near the Nancy. அதுக்கு ரெண்டு பேருமே ஒன்னா போலாமே. பைத்தியம் மாதிரி மிஷின் கொடுக்குறான்.
Think you're doing?
Watch it.
Hey, watch it.
Niggas ain't welcome round here.
Christ! I'm
Niggas ain't welcome.
Oh Lord! I'm calling the police!
பேக்கிங் பண்ணி எங்கான் ரொம்ப பெட்ரோல் ஸ்டேஷன் அவனை ஊட்டி எடுக்கிறான். நான் அப்போட என் எரியல Gonna
be late on your account. Don't shoot, man. Oh, Jay, run!
Pick up Jim. Anna, slow pick up. Slow speed, always. Slow more. Anna, pick up Adigman. High speed எவ்வளோ போகுதுன்னு பார்த்துக்கோ. நானும் மெரிக்கிறேன் 60-75 மணி தாண்ட மாட்டேது.
My guys picked up chatter on the wire. A crew of Aldridge's men are moving towards Paez as we speak. You think you can get us there ahead of them?
I'm up for trying.
Good. Let's go. The department store Paez works out of is up in Frisco Fields. A place called Washeros.
Yeah, I've heard of it. We'll be there before you know it.
How exactly does an old money shop like Westrose end up employing a Cuban exile working for the CIA?
Old money comes with a lot of old secrets. And 10,000 taxpayer dollars each month.
You motherfuckers call me a criminal.
Come on! Come on! My grandmother can drive faster than this.
Well, let's go get the old bag and see what she can do.
There's Westrose.
No sign of Aldridge's mercs.
This hour, Paez should be on duty with the rest of the janitorial staff. Let's get in there and find him.
We're closed!
Motherfucker, do we look like we're here to buy a goddamn blender?
Paez, where is he?
Look! Last time I saw him, he was on the third floor.
Thanks, buddy. Oh, and you and your crew who want to keep breathing should clear out. There's some real assholes on their way here. Some of this shit costs more than I take home in a year.
Yeah, but you spend it on cheap booze and loose women.
The booze is never cheap.
Am I crazy or is that a gun?
Hey, pal. Get out of here. Cops are on their way. They know about you.
Oh, shit! Thanks!
You buy it?
Depends. Who the fuck is asking?
Two motherfuckers who are trying to keep your ass alive.
We need to move.
Now.
Following your lead.
Help! Somebody do something!
Your ass, no!
Cover! There! Right there!
Taking a heap of...
Today's the day you will die! Shoot him from the side! Reload! Come at me!
How many was that?
You, a bunch of your Cubano pals, and one goddamn nuke.
Oh. And I can assume that they want me dead, and you want me alive.
You most certainly can, brother.
Shit!
Getting more ammo!
They are killing our people! Ah!
Paez is shot.
Can you move?
Come
on, we need to keep moving.
Shit, got him now.
Shoot him from the safe.
Keep your head down.
Hey, you worry about Duke. I'm not gonna let one fucking bullet slow me down.
Don't let him go for his gun.
Shoot him from the safe.
He's dead.
The day you die.
You long. Come at me.
How many was that for me, Lincoln?
Drop him! Don't fuck her off me! Yeah, you like that?
Hiya, you let us handle the shooting from here on out.
No argument for me.
Fucking Ayati.
Gentlemen, I think we found our ride out of here. Paez, you're riding shotgun. Lincoln,
I'm on the tour.
You read my mind.
Whoa. Super.
Donovan, we got cover.
I see that. Lay down some fire.
Can't have these assholes telling us about the market.
It has been fun, fellas, but I think I'm gonna need a doctor now. Replace this uniform. They're so galones.
Anybody else cold?
Hold tight. We'll get you patched up.
Te ha parado otra salch.
We need to get him inside.
Hold on, buddy.
We brought you a live one.
Yeah, I can see that. Jesus Christ, what the fuck happened to you guys?
One of Aldridge's men clipped him.
Oh God, I don't want to die.
You're not gonna die. Tell me your name.
Reuben.
Reuben, well, lucky for you, I've had my fair share of battlefield medics. Do you know what that means?
No.
Means you're gonna be just fine. Looks like the bullet went clean through. All right, move your hand. This is gonna hurt.
Yeah. Hey, your plane. Where is it?
There was a storm.
Yeah, we know about the storm. Where'd you go down?
Last readings was 22.5 degree latitude and 87.9 degree longitude.
Where the fuck were you heading west?
After that shit with Kennedy, Khrushchev told Fidel to return the warhead. He didn't want to send with the disassembled missiles, so we arranged to meet the Russians at an airstrip outside of Mexico City.
Perfect. Thanks, Paez.
I'm cago en tu madre, huh?
Sure. Look, I'm gonna get us a boat. You meet me when you're ready.
You got this?
Yeah, go on. Get your boy here patched up and out of town.
Hey.
Oh, you bastard.
Someone needs help.
Please don't do this.
Get that motherfucker.
Okay. Hey, you're not out of here.
Lord, off never stream for day.
He'll be there.
He will be. Has to be.
All right, man, enough. We were running all over the goddamn place. It's about time you tell me what went down between you and Aldridge.
It's 1963. I'd been in country a little under 2 years.
Day, John.
Chongqing, Shaq.
Stay out of this, Johnny.
That's not exactly my style. Chong's not coming.
What did you do?
Let's just say Chong had a little accident. Fell down a very deep well. But not before he spilled all your dirty little secrets. Like how you've been feeding intel to the NVA? The U.S. government executes traitors. You know that, right? Fuck you. I'm hoping they'll hang you. But I will settle for a firing squad. Let's go.
To shoot things over with the NVA. So why don't you tell me where those SOG recon teams are headed?
You really think that I didn't pass on what Trong told me? Right now, every moron in your little circle jerk is being rounded up. I always thought the company was halfway decent at screening out dumbasses. Guess I was wrong.
That's funny. That's real funny.
Before he could go to work on me, a couple MPs showed up. They heard the shot and came running.
And Aldridge escaped.
He's a slippery little fucker, I'll give him that much. Come on, let's go find that goddamn pissant.
Let's move to high ground, get eyes on the situation.
Got intel on this place?
Used to have a decent fishing industry, but that died off a while ago. Residents relocated to the mainland. Island's been abandoned ever since.
Telling me that two guys took out that many of our men.
I'm telling you, it was two guys who took out that many of our guys. And it's those same two men who are likely heading here.
Goddamn. You're just full of good news, aren't you?
It's a gift.
Dealer's choice. I can handle his friend.
Thank you.
நல்லாயிருக்குப்பா பிளேஸ்லாம்.
Feast your eyes on the town of Hermosa Pez, or what remains of it anyway.
Looks like Aldridge's merc set up camp by that old church.
Someone must be in charge down there. We should see what we can get out of it. Looks like they got some high-power weaponry over there. One asshole man.
Nah, I'm just gonna go give him a hug.
Roger. Roger. Oh!
You. Everybody's got a scam. You're that fucking kid.
Nah, man, he wouldn't do something like that. Not to me. We're blood.
Well, not to you. But don't come crying to me if you find out he's plowed your girl and shot your dog. Why, we'll careful next week, okay?
Quiet as a mouse.
Dialectually, Utrana.
Sneaky it is. Quiet as a mouse. Sneaky it is.
வாங்க வாங்க டோனவன், உங்களுக்காக நான் எவ்வளோ உழைக்கிறேன் பாருங்க.
Following you.
வரமாட்டுக்கிறான்.
What's a Nova fire?
இவன் அப்படியே நின்னுக்கிறான், அப்படியே வரான்.
Sneaky it is.
scared of you.
Looks like they got him now.
Commander.
Where's the rest of your crew? Clearing up ahead. Two, maybe three clicks.
Nasty merc motherfuckers.
$62 for $1,
grab one of these vehicles and get going.
Find the crash site. Pick up the Nasomia.
Aldridge gets out in the wild with his nuke.
According to the Mad Doctor, the only thing keeping us from full-scale nuclear annihilation is knowing there's enough nukes between us and the Soviets to wipe out the planet. Mutually assured destruction. Mad, it's our failsafe. What was I talking about? According to the Mad Doctor, the only thing keeping us from full-scale nuclear annihilation is knowing there's enough nukes between us and the Soviets to wipe out the planet. Mutually assured destruction. Mad, it's our failsafe. Where was I? According to the Mad Doctor, the only thing keeping us from full-scale nuclear annihilation is knowing there's enough nukes between us and the Soviets to wipe out the planet. Mutually assured destruction. Mad, it's our failsafe. But if a single nuke falls into the wrong hands, some rogue actor, that's where the boat starts tipping, and all bets are off.
What you're saying is you have no idea.
Not a goddamn clue.
The plane.
This area is crawling with mercs.
You got a plan?
If I can get up on that ridge over there and catch those assholes off guard, it may save us some trouble.
All right. Guess that leaves the low ground for me.
Hey, give me a hand up.
Hey, working together.
Oh, hey. Watch the personal space.
God damn. From here, that plane looks like it's barely holding together.
Oh, come on. You scared?
motherfucker. You know how I feel about planes.
Yeah, but this one's already crashed.
Fuck you for even saying that.
Dead asshole coming up. He's not making it off the island.
Resist.
Shit. Okay, fine. I'll cover you from here. Throw me a signal if you want me to open.
Huh?
Fire.
Roger that.
Maybe not, but being an asshole ain't a reason to kill a man.
Are you fucking serious? Murdering assholes for being assholes is what we do. Literally. Christ.
Huh? Now let's hit these cocksuckers with all we got!
That's rope balls!
after you.
Pansy.
God damn it! He beat us here.
Well, he couldn't have gone far with that thing.
Don't fucking move. The two of you, turn around slowly.
Where's the warhead?
Mr. Aldrich is going to be real happy to see the two of you.
Hey, shift for brains. I asked you a goddamn question. Where's the nuke?
Ask me again, boy.
Who the fuck you calling boy? Boy!
Please, don't kill me.
So, what's Aldrich doing?
With the warhead!
He's got a contact in the NVA! Some general. He's paying big money for it!
Motherfucker!
I swear it's the truth!
Shh,
shh,
quiet.
Go! Go, go, go! We gotta take that motherfucker out!
கம்பெனிக்காரன் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் நம்பரில் இருந்து ஃபோன் பண்ணுறானே.
Here he goes!
டேய் நீயா
Shoot him from the safe! I'm ready to go first!
Grab one of those adrenaline shots.
Get on the top of it. நல்லா இருக்கு அந்த மிஷின்.
How the fuck is Aldridge down with selling a nuke to the NBA?
Well, if you remove a man's moral compass, loyalty to his home country, and then fill it up with anger and resentment, you'd be surprised what you can get him to do.
That's some good training.
We'll go the rest of the way on foot.
Nuke to the NBA. Aldridge really crazy enough to do that?
Crazy? No. Angry enough. Maybe.
There goes a nuke. Is that a...
Those commie motherfuckers did it. They built a goddamn base, missile silo and all, right off our own coast. We need to get down there. Stay close.
Oh, one military base is over. Follow Donovan. Okay, Donovan.
So none of your spook pals knew about this base?
No idea. Chatter about plans for it, sure. But no confirmation that they'd ever started, let alone gotten this far along. Hold up. Listen.
How are we looking?
Get a lot faster if we could ditch the gear.
Going and
blow the sight.
Whoa.
புகைய புகை போட்டு எல்லாமே அடிச்சு கிடைக்குது. புகை வருது எங்கிருந்தோ. திரும்பி போயிட்டு வச்சு No, hombre.
It doesn't want to leave a bigger footprint than we already have.
Roger that. We'll get it done. Over and out.
That one's mine. Cover me.
There's no end to this shit.
Shoot me. Fuckers trying to bury me.
They're killing our people.
Got him.
Don't shoot him from the safe.
I'll make you sorry, you forever gunner!
Damn, this place is a shithole.
Feels like I ought to get a tetanus shot once we're out of here.
The warhead must have gone into this elevator.
Podvanai Bukta.
Shit. Which goes straight down to a submarine bay.
That must be how he's getting a nuke off the island. How do we get down?
Looks like the red service line on the ground will lead there. Red. Of course it's red.
What do we do now? Can't exactly knock and ask him to give the nuke back.
No. But I can hotwire those doors, probably get them open 30, 40 seconds tops.
All right. I'll come.
Christ, Matt, was that you?
Maybe.
Motherfuck. I ought to let him shoot your ass.
I said maybe. Either way, it's probably gonna get real popular around here.
Fuck. Just get the goddamn pool.
Where to go?
Killed our boy!
What happened in 30 seconds?
What happened to you?
You're gonna pay for that! You're gonna pay for this!
You
bet.
should ask one of those guys to give you a hand.
Focus on them. Less on me.
Man, that guy's a dick.
Brother, you don't know the half of it.
Shit!
Take cover!
Got him, Mike Black!
Sir, sittittan sir, sittittan. எட்டி பாருங்களேன்.
Fuck him up!
Tango down!
full of shit, right?
Yeah, of course he is.
You heard what they did at that CIA shop?
Huh? Sneaky it is.
He's coming this
way. Shit,
you're not with us.
There's
you're
no
against us.
Get down,
I heard it.
He's not on that one. Power shot shot.
What the
fuck? Fucking time.
He's in the tank. Shoot him from the tank.
Low.
Shit, I'm taking cover! Motherfuckers
yeah.
Over here! Got him now! Miserable life!
Oh, shit, I can watch your ass!
Elevator's the only thing getting us.
Get this dog fucker!
the elevator working?
This will take us to the submarine bay.
Doubt it. We have to translate Russian.
Hell yeah. I'm absolutely down. Get us some light.
Delicious and get rid of it all. Get rid of it all.
Was that you?
Maybe.
God damn. I said maybe.
You never were able to see the big picture, Johnny.
That's Aldridge on the turret.
Big mistake, Johnny.
வண்டாமா படையே தூங்கின மாதிரி இருந்துச்சுரா அப்பா.
Go ahead, finish this.
380 nights, huh?
I'll be outside.
Like a goddamn cockroach, you know that?
What the fuck were you thinking? Aiding a sworn enemy of the United States. In wartime, no less.
Mm-hmm.
That VA are no enemies of mine. Same with the VC.
And that's why he decided to murder thousands of American soldiers with that goddamn nuke?
How many soldiers we got scattered around all over there? Most of them are scared shitless. They could give two fucks about any of it. They just want to make it home alive. The problem is they get home, and their heads are all scrambled. Or maybe they find their girl humping on some fucking asshole who got a deferment for heel spurs.
So, you were doing this for the soldiers, is that it? And what about the money you were hoping to make? What was that for? To ease your conscience?
We both took off the talk, it never happened. It's a bunch of bullshit dreamt up by the NSA. You talked to me about killing American soldiers? Brother, the fucking US government's been doing that! And for what?
God, I used to admire you! Thought you represented everything great about this country! You are just as greedy and selfish as everyone else!
There are no dominoes, Johnny. Vietnam falls. Who gives a shit? It's a fucking backwater. Everybody's living in goddamn huts. And half of them don't even have shoes on their fucking feet, for Christ's sake. At least my way had a chance of ending things.
Are you finished?
It appears so.
Come on. Let's get that warhead out of here.
The elevator doors. I got them. Get in the truck. Move.
What the hell are we gonna do with this thing?
Just trust me.
Oh, I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Hey, we're ready. Bring the bird around.
Moving into position.
So that's your bird.
Didn't I say trust me?
Me.
Got him.
don't fuck around.
Not often, Rotorhead One. Not often. Let's finish this up and get my guy out of here.
To pry, will you mind telling me who just flew off with the nuke?
Oh, it's Gary. He's a great guy, you'd love him.
Oh, Gary. Who the fuck is Gary?
He's a man who knows people. He'll probably even manage to squeeze a reward out of the Pentagon. Oh, don't worry, I'll cut you in. Oh, goddamn, I'm famished.
Hey, how about we stop for some shrimp po' boys?
Ugh, I'll pass.
What's the matter? Your weak-ass constitution can't handle some stick-to-your-ribs grub?
That shit's practically a culinary disembowelment.
Okay. How about we stop for some ice cream before I go talk to Marshall?
Oh, ice cream. And who the fuck am I, your girlfriend?
Hey, man. Dress fit.
Fuck you! Yeah, sure, now he's got a sense of humor.
முடிஞ்சது இந்த மிஷன். ஓகே ஸ்ட்ரீம் இதோட நம்ம எண்ட் பண்ணிக்கலாம். முடிஞ்சு அடிக்கல நான் என்ன பண்ணுறது எடுக்கலாது. கேரளம் மாஸ் பண்ணிட்டு
come on in. Don't mind the smell.
Marshal, how's business?
Booming. You and Johnny take care of that thing with Aldrich?
He's dead, if that's what you're asking.
Prick deserved to be flayed alive. You know, I can forgive just about anything, but you don't turn your back on the Stars and Stripes. Anyway, how'd you like to enter the ever-expanding field of bounty hunting?
What? You're tracking down bail jumpers?
Yeah, bail jumpers, weirdos, assholes, you name it. Just bring them back here alive. Oh, you can even use my old friend, the B-128. It's a compact dart pistol. Knocks him out cold.
Then I bring him back here, I imagine.
Yeah, trunk usually works best. Last thing you want is your upholstery getting ruined. Your first target is Ray Duplass. Got picked up for running around with his pecker out.
Sounds like a charmer.
Yeah, kid's a little mixed up is all. Says his nudity is a political act against the war. That earned him a beating from some boys in the New Bordeaux PD. A lot of them served, or they've got sons who are serving, so they take that shit personal.
If Ray's got a warrant out on him, cops might not feel like bringing him in easy.
Bingo. Ray's been waving his cock at some of the anti-war protests in the French Ward, South Downs, and downtown.
All right. I'll head down to one of the protests, see if I can scoop him up before the cops do.
And Duplass is slippery. Literally, it's called hyperhidrosis.
Okay, இதை நம்ம ஸ்டீம் எண்ட் பண்ணிக்கலாம்.